All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Otaku Wolf is back once again to react, to amuse, and to share with all of you. Oh, and I'm not in the right wardrobe for this video. Let's see. Pop over here. Aha! Quick reminder before we begin, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Come and join the pack. Alright, My Hero Academia, Season 5, Episode 22. Let's see how Shigaraki and the gang are doing against the Liberation Buttheads. Oh boy. Come on, Twice. I refuse to accept that Toga's about to die. And she's one of the top ones. She can't die. And she can't die until she gets a chance to fight all those the heroes again. And that's how it works. Characters like Toga don't fall unless it's at the hand of the heroes. Hmm.
That's how he was introduced to the League. Right, here we go. Yep, here we go. He just went plus ultra. Twice just went plus ultra. And yet the look on your face tells you this is a failure. All right, Dobby. All right, we're gonna stop there. All right, this is... All right. Twice really went all out. He's gone plus ultra. Just like Toga did. Liberation Army doesn't realize it, but they're actually making the League of Villains stronger. All right, with this fight, and that's gonna cost them. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below, and I will see you in part 2. I love you all, and there's nothing you can do about it. See you in a bit.